In this experiment, we will make a battle